Kittens in boxes. Check out this box. You're getting heavy. And this is Clover. Yep, this is Clover.
Violet and Marigold.
Marigold's still the fattest kitty. Violet's now the smallest. And then Blossom and Clover, I guess, are kind of tied. No, Clover seems heavier. This one's Blossom. They're still in the pen, but I let them out because there's still something not quite right. They're all really healthy and eating and stuff, so. What are you doing? Push this bed closer to them.
It's so far away.
There's the whites. I wondered where they went. Sometimes when you sit on the bed, it slides out from the wall. That I was checking if there was anything else getting in the way. So, we got a couple things from Catherine. We have these awesome bowls. Mama knows bowls. Look at her. Whoever her previous owner was must have given her a lot of stuff off. I mean, I give her stuff off plates, but. Oh, wait. Did I film this already? Thank you. I did, but I didn't upload it because it was a bunch of clips. So I opened this Feli Way. This is the plates are from Catherine. And then this Feli Way says, thank you for always doing your best for the foster cats. Our cat Coco is a big fan of your channel. So thank you, Coco. And thank you, Coco's mom or dad. So I think this maybe this will help in urine marking. Okay. You playing that box too? Come here. Well, you're so heavy, you have to be Marigold. Oh my gosh, you're heavy. You're gonna fall. That's not. Love to run around. So, thank you guys so much. Can't wait to use these. I have a couple more packages actually. Out in the hallway right now. I just got yesterday. So. I don't know. You keeping track of all your babies? How's that thing on your chin? Can I see? Oh, better. Clover right there. Yeah, I know. Somebody peed right there and I just cleaned it up. It was weird. It didn't look quite like pee. I don't know if it was when I had them out or if it was mom. Because I let mom out more than them. Like, she gets out by herself. Because I figure she's an adult. She won't pee or poop anywhere. And she needs more space. Sometimes Key's like a little nose scratch. I guess he does. She doesn't really prefer that. Max loves a little nose scratch. You look like you're getting a little fatter. Yeah. Maybe the kitties aren't taking so much milk. Okay, we will see you later.